craft a redstone repeater. So first I need to do is get a crafting table, right click on it, and now I'm going to add two redstone torches, one right here in the middle and one on the other side in the middle. Then I need to add some redstone dust right between the two. And at the bottom, I'm going to add three stone blocks. There we go, and that will make a repeater that I can use for my redstone power. Thanks for watching, and if you hit that subscribe button, you get more videos about Minecraft.